same thing applies everywhere. Of course you won't do that. Right hand is doing enough articulation, so you stay on the string. Or close. That's a legato, so the left hand does articulation. Now, right hand. So left hand, right hand, choose one hand to articulate. Otherwise, if the right hand is doing the work, left hand just stay very close to the finger.